Hey everybody, it's Stayc Sharrow Simpson with Pageant Live, and I found one of my friends at the McDougal event. Miss Australia 2014/15.
Yeah.
Tegan, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing great. I loved you last year at the Athena Universe. We got to do a little interview with you last year at the press conference. But I love
so many
watching
interviews.
You.
I can't even remember.
I can't remember either. My brain stops working after a while.
We're in a club.
But one of the things I loved about watching you through the process was watching the relationship between you and Nia and how you guys have truly, like, you grew and have a friendship now, and that is so amazing.
It's absolutely incredible. It's definitely not something I thought I would take away from the Miss Universe pageant.
Yeah, of course. I mean,
you're thinking about the crown so much up until you're there, and then you get there and you look around and you just think, I'm probably, like, there's a small chance I'm going to win this, so why not take away friends from the experience, because that's what it's all about.
One of the things that I laughed about was I realized at the first event, everybody is a bunch of 20-something girls with their cell phones for the first time, maybe being out of the out of their country.
Yeah.
And they're all like, oh, food, take a picture. Oh, can I get a picture with her?
Yeah.
And it was so nice to see everybody being genuine.
Genuine.
And
yeah.
I really love that, because I think that at the end of the day, you're real people. So.
Yeah, that's exactly right. We're all real people. We all suffer through, you know, difficult periods in our life. We've all been there, and that's what Nia and I are working on at the moment is a curriculum and content just to be able to go out and to speak to young girls about confidence, about never giving up. We both have a similar story. We didn't win the crown in our country on our first attempt. I went for it 3 times. She went for it 5 times. I came second in my country twice before I won on my third and final attempt. So I know what it's like to have to, you know, keep on working at something, and she does too. So, yeah.
And I know your first workshop was yesterday. So yes. Nia said it went really well. What did you take from it?
It went really well. What I took from it was just, I guess, a great sense of reward, a rewarding feeling, a sense of fulfillment. Like, I can make a difference in these girls' lives. And of course we want to be able to teach them pageant skills, but that's not, like, the main reason we're setting out to do this. The main reason is to improve young girls' confidence. We want any girl to be able to do this course, not just a pageant girl.
Right. No, and I think that it's all about building confidence and building energy and positivity.
Especially nowadays with the social media, you know, it's a currency, it's huge, but it's also having a great impact on young girls and how they feel about themselves and their body image, and we gotta fix this.
I'm a global ambassador for the body image movement that started in Australia.
Wow, yeah, that's amazing.
Taryn Brumfitt, and it's all about embracing who you are from the inside out and learning to love you, and whether you're, you know, whatever size you are, whatever way you look.
Yeah.
And I think that any opportunities that we have to be able to empower young women, old women, just
especially
to feel better.
You've been given a platform, and you have so many young girls that look up to you, and I think now we have so many girls that look up to us as a duo, and that's so incredible. I mean, we have such an interesting contrast going on, like the accents, the hair color, where our personalities are actually polar opposite. She's, like, really organized on top of things, and I'm just a joker that is always making jokes and always slowing us down. But we balance each other out really well, and we work well together.
That's great.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here at the McDougal event. We're so happy to have you. Thanks for taking some time to spend with us.
No worries.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
I'll see you next year at the next pageant.
Yeah, the next pageant. Thanks, guys. This is Stacey Sharrow Simpson with Pageant Live. Remember, subscribe on YouTube, follow us on Facebook or Instagram, or just go to pageantlive.com. Good night, everybody. Thank you. Bye-bye.